Pfizer. So far, though, there's been little sign that change on a national level has been achieved. That's the reality of the foods that serve the NHS. In fact, a recent study revealed that over a third of hospital food is still considered unacceptable by patients.
It's not appetizing, it was inedible, cold, it was vile.
That's why, for the last 4 years, I've been working with NHS kitchens to prove that serving good food is possible. You guys have made it. Together, we've demonstrated patients can have tasty, nutritious food without it costing any more money.
What motivates me more now is the public's perception. The good that we've done, that means a lot.
But it won't be feasible to bring about real change by tackling just one hospital at a time.